What's up, guys? It's Mike here from Mike's Cards and Stickers, and today we're going to be going back to the 2011-2012 season of the Barclays Premier League, because we're going to be opening up all 10 packs of the Topps Authentics 11-12 Premier League trading cards. Now, this is a set that is numbered from 1 to 10. I do have all 10 packs just here, and I have absolutely no idea what is inside of these. There is very little information. Apart from that, you could have entered to win tickets. I have not done any research at all. This was just a impulse purchase of eBay late one night that I bid on and ended up winning. Because it was rather cheap, I think I picked these all up for about £6. So I think the only way really we're going to find out is by going straight in. Like I say, this is the full 10 packs. This is pack number one. Topps Authentics. I'm receiving a Topps Authentic training card brought to you exclusively from Barclays. So, yes, that's just essentially saying what it is. So, and oh, they're very premium quality cards, that's for sure. Some of them are stuck together, are they? Nope. A few of them are. It's pretty hard to tell with these. So that's pack one. I shall put them face down so that we keep them in pack order. Card. So yes, they are essentially just premium cards, really. And I'm guessing that you must have been able to buy these from Topps' website or something. Seems to be normally the case with things like this. Oh, made a meal of trying to get into this one. There we go. Oh, excuse me. Coronavirus. Pack number five. And like I say, they are all numbered. Six. That's a very shiny Aguero, that one is. Seems to be mirrored differently to all the other ones. That's also mirrored differently as well. 8. That one's also very nice. Number 9. And the final pack, number 10 of 10. So yes, there's all a little factoid on the back of them as well. So that, I'm guessing, is the full collection, because that's all 10 packs. So we'll just go through them quickly again. Whoops. So yes, something a bit different. I personally wouldn't go for these myself, mainly because, yeah, they're just pretty much regular cards really. I was expecting, not really expecting much, because they're still quite nice quality cards. They're all very thick as well. So not too bad, something different. I hope you enjoyed this video, guys. If you did, please give it a thumbs up so that I know. Let me know as well if you guys did these and how much they were and where you got them from when they first came out, because I'm curious to know. And if you enjoyed the video, why not subscribe, because we do new card and sticker videos every single day. And as always, thank you ever so much for watching, and I hope to see you next time.